lip pain.
I'm weak. They really did outdid they stuff on this one.
Leaving home.
Will, can you hear that? Will.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Maze, reporting live from the gutter. And if you read by the title, you already know what we get into. I'm going to be doing a surprising. I'm going to be surprising my sister with the Stranger Things experience. That's why I'm talking a little. I don't know. They've been ear hustling. They've been trying to figure out what we doing. They know where we're going, but they don't know what we doing. That's the thing. So we finna get into that. I'm finna be surprising them. It's their favorite show. It's my little cousin and my sister's favorite show. So why not? They got it. And it's for free. For free? Yes, it's for free. So yeah, that's what we're finna be getting into today. I'm probably gonna vlog, like do like a montage. I'm vlog when I'm there, because I don't want to vlog and I'm talking about it, because I might slip up and talk about it in the car. So I'm just gonna wait until we get there and vlog their surprise, really. Their expressions. They're gonna be super excited, already knowing this is that show. This is that for them. Not thinking of anything we want to see. Six Flags, and I'm gonna let them think that we're going to Six Flags. That's on them. They keep asking me, oh, am I gonna like it? Is it gonna be fun? Girl, just you wait. It is gonna be fun. It's gonna be bad for y'all. Y'all gonna leave with that experience. Y'all gonna feel like we in the upside down, but y'all gonna feel like we in that Stranger Things, okay? But yeah, that's what we're gonna get into. But before we get into it, go subscribe, and that's all I gotta say.
What do you think about this surprise, girl? What do you think about the surprise? Are you excited?
Yeah.
So what do you think about your surprise? Oh my goodness. Was this worth the wait? Or what? Worth the wait? Literally. Hey, that shit's lit.
Gotta get a souvenir.
Lit. Yeah, we gotta get a souvenir.
Yeah, that's cute.
Come on, Jazzy. Like it. Let's go over here. You got the whole set. Jazzy, didn't you want a leather shirt? Okay, look at this. It's looking stranger than ever.
What you wear?
Shit's for free. Yeah, it's for free. Yeah. Wow.
You ready?
Yeah.
One, two. 3. I got you, girl. Now get me, get me.
I'm in front of the store. You know what store it is. You know what it is. Like, don't play it. Like you from Stranger Things, though. You taking every picture with like you're looking like a stranger. Yeah. What is it? Yeah, we in the upside down world. Let me get her, cause she the main one that wanted to go. She didn't even know. See, can you get me in a picture?
See, that's a good one.
Yeah. Did you get me with the welcome to Hawkins?
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah.
Let me see it. Y'all got a good picture. I came dressed the part, and I feel like I'm taking horrible pictures.
Yeah.
This is it. This is the store.
Okay, Jess, take a picture of me over.
Oh, I'm gonna call Daddy.
Ooh, it got real strange up in here. Shirt starting disappearing.
There you go.
Let me take a picture of this. The last.
Okay, so this is it. We just got out of the store. I'm out of breath because we've just been walking now. We've just been walking all day. But how was the surprise? How was the surprise? Was it worth the wait? Was it worth us going, seeing it?
Yeah, it was very worth the wait. It was fun. I liked it.
Were you excited when you seen it or what? Because
yeah,
I seen your face.
I was shocked because I seen the billboard thing. Yeah. Stranger Things.
Yeah.
You know I love Stranger Things.
Girl, we all know you love Stranger Things.
I would have worn my Stranger Things.
Girl,
shirt.
I really wanted to say something, but I couldn't say nothing just because the fact I didn't want to give out the surprise. I was like, damn, like when you were talking about what shirt you were gonna wear today, I was over here like I was thinking in my head, damn, she should wear her Stranger Things shirt, but I can't say that because then you would have been like Stranger Things.
Yeah. I really thought we was going to Six Flags. I thought that was the surprise. But this was the best surprise ever.
Hey, that's all that matters. I'm glad you enjoyed yourself.
It was fun. I liked it.
Hey, next time they have something, we got to do it again. We need to do stuff like this.
Hey, and y'all don't forget to go watch Stranger Things Season 4.
That's it.
See y'all.
Oh, and then she got her, what's it called?
Oh, yeah,
this is what we got.
Shirt. I got
this
me a
our
shirt.
Merch. I got me a bag. I'm going to get me something online. Customized with my little name.
Yeah.
She got her shirt.
I got me a shirt. It got all them. It got the Season 4 people on there. Even Vecna.
That's what I wanted, the Vecna bug.
Yeah, I like it. My shirt. I got a medium in it. I'm about to wear it.
Girl.
Probably not. Well, not obviously not today. Probably another day.
Yeah. But yeah, that's going to be it for this video. And if y'all enjoyed this video, just go subscribe. And I'll see y'all in the next video.